Hello friends, welcome back to online study. So in the previous video we discussed basic computer awareness questions, and today we are also discussing about the same topic and some new questions. If you didn't watch my previous video, I will provide the link in the description. Please go through it. So without wasting time, let's start our questions. First one, what is the first commercially available computer? Options are, first one Mac, second one IBM, third one UNIVAC, fourth one Apple. So the correct option is option number 3, UNIVAC. So UNIVAC is the first commercially available computer. Okay, so next, the microprocessor was introduced in which generation? Options are first generation, second generation, third generation computers and fourth generation computers. So microprocessors were introduced in fourth generation. So in fourth generation computers, they used microprocessors. Next, the word length of a home computer is, your options are 8 bits, 16 bits, 32 bits, 64 bits. So correct option is option number 1, 8 bits. So the word length of a home computer is 8 bits. Okay, remember it. Next, KIS stands for, options are, first one NoBot Information Services, second one NoBot Information Solutions, third one NoBot Information Security, fourth one none. So correct abbreviation, correct full form for this KIS is NoBot Information Services. Option number 1 is the correct question, correct answer for this question. So next, double precision variable can occupy, options are 2 bytes, 4 bytes, 6 bytes and 8 bytes. So the correct option is option number 4, 8 bytes. A double precision variable can occupy 8 bytes of space. Okay, next, which of the following performs modulation or demodulation? Options are, first one fiber optic, second one modem, third one satellite, fourth one coaxial cable. Correct answer is modem. So a modem can perform both modulation and demodulation. Either it can perform modulation or demodulation. So modem can perform these tasks. Okay, next, laser printer is an example of, options are, first one impact printer, second one electrothermal printer, third one inkjet printer, fourth one electrostatic printer. So laser printer is an example of electrostatic printer. So it is an example of electrostatic printer. Next, the boolean operators of the internet are, options are, first one NAND, NOR, second one OR, XOR, third one ADJ, AND, fourth one all of the above. So correct answer is all of the above. So above three, all of the three options are the boolean operators of the internet. Okay, next, LAT stands for, the full form of LAT is, options are, first one large area transmission, second one local area transmission, third one local area transport, fourth one none. So the correct full form is local area transport. So LAT stands for local area transport. Next, punched cards were first introduced by, your options are, first one, Jacquard, second one, Pascal, third one, Hollerith, fourth one, Powers. So punch cards were first introduced by Hollerith. Okay, Hollerith introduced punch cards. What does SNMP stands for? Options are, first one, Single Network Mail Protocol, second one, Simple Network Management Protocol, third one, Single Network Message Protocol, fourth one, Simple Network Mail Protocol. So SNMP stands for Simple Network Management Protocol. Okay, Simple Network Management Protocol, SNMP. Next, VLSI was first used with the computers of, options are, first generation, second generation, third generation, and fourth generation. So the correct answer is fourth generation. So in fourth generation, VLSI was first used with the computers. Okay, in fourth generation, VLSI was used. Next, SLIP stands for, options are, first one, Serial Line Protocol, second one, Serial Line Internet Processing, third one, Serial Line Internet Protocol, fourth one, none. So correct full form is Serial Line Internet Protocol. So SLIP stands for Serial Line Internet Protocol. Next, which of the following stores more data? Your options are, first one, DVD, second one, CD, third one, floppy, fourth one, none. So correct answer is DVD. A DVD can store more data among the following. Okay, next, primary memory is used by the, options are, first one, IO devices, second one, CPU, third one, user, fourth one, none. Correct answer is CPU. So primary memory is used by central processing unit, CPU. Okay, next, the jump statements of Java consists of, options are, first one, return, second one, continue, third one, break, fourth one, all of the above. So the correct option is fourth one, all of the above. So a jump statement in Java consists of all the three. Those are return, continue, and break. It consists of all the three statements. Next, bind, B-I-N-D, bind stands for, options are, first one, binary internet domain, second one, Barclay internet name domain, third one, binary internet domain, intranet domain, sorry, fourth one, none. Correct option is, so the correct option is option number 2, Berkeley internet name domain. So bind stands for Berkeley internet name domain. Next, 601 error code identifies a, so what is the meaning of 601 error code? So options are, first one, motherboard problem, second one, floppy drive problem, third one, ALU problem, fourth one, hard disk problem. Correct answer is floppy drive problem. So whenever there is a problem in floppy drive, 601 error occurs. Okay. Next, what is the shortcut key used to insert a blank field in a Word file? Okay, in order to insert a Word file, which key is in order to insert a blank field in a Word, which shortcut key is used? Options are: first one, Alt plus F9, Control plus F9, Shift plus F9, Control F10. So the correct answer is Control F9. Control F9 is a shortcut key to insert a blank field in a Word file. Okay. Next, which of the following shortcut key is used to auto sum in Microsoft Excel? Options are: first one, Alt Enter. Second one, Alt Equals. Third one, Shift Equals. Fourth one, None. Correct answer is Alt Equals. So the shortcut key Alt Equals is used to auto sum in Microsoft Excel. Okay. Next, which color underlines indicate grammar errors in Microsoft Word document? Your options are: first one, red. Second one, blue. Third one, green. Fourth one, yellow. Correct answer is green. So the lines which are underlined with green color indicates grammar errors in Microsoft Word document. Okay. Next, free of cost repair of software bug available at internet is called as? Options are: first one, patch. Second one, tutorial. Third one, add-on. Fourth one, version. So the correct answer is patch. Patch is a free of cost repair of software bug available at internet. Okay. It is absolutely free of cost. Next, Control, Shift and Alt are called as what keys? Options are: first one, adjustment keys. Second one, function keys. Third one, modifier keys. Fourth one, alphanumeric keys. Correct answer is modifier keys. Control, Shift and Alt are called as modifier keys. Okay. Next, laptops was invented by? Options are: first one, Dennis Ritchie. Second one, Adam Osborne. Third one, Charles Babbage. Fourth one, None. Correct answer is Adam Osborne. Adam Osborne was invented laptops. So laptops were invented by Adam Osborne. Next, who invented the high-level language C? Your options are: first one, Dennis M. Ritchie. Second one, Donald Kunth. Third one, Seymour Papert. Fourth one, None. Correct answer is Dennis M. Ritchie. So Dennis M. Ritchie is the one who invented the high-level language named C. Okay. Next, who is known as the father of artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence is a trending technology nowadays. Okay. You have to know that who is the father of artificial intelligence. So the options are John M.C. Cathy. Second one, Wint Cerf. Third one, James Gosling. Fourth one, Dennis Ritchie. So the answer is John M.C. Cathy. So John M.C. Cathy was the father of artificial intelligence? Next. So these are the questions prepared by me. So keep watching my videos. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and press bell icon for getting notifications of my new videos. So please like and share my videos and comment me.